Hi, you usually receive this notification on your phone, and can you imagine? I either had 1.9 gig on my phone and now I saved up to 5 gig space on my phone. Do you want to learn this trick also? Then sit tight and keep watching. As I said earlier, in this video, I will teach you three simple ways to free up space on your Android phone. The first way is that just go to your file. This is my file. Then you see that I earlier had 1.9 gig free. And that's why I didn't even need to use an external memory card. Just click on your internal storage, and the next thing to do is to click on your Android menu and let's check the file size. You can see, so I'm having up to 1.2 gig space there. So you can just delete this Android file because it's composed of all the residues of your app as you're operating your phone, all the residues and everything. They are dumping inside the Android menu. Okay, it's already deleting, so you have to wait for it to delete. And the rest assured that the Android folder we just deleted cannot in any way affect the functioning of your phone. The second step is you go to WhatsApp. This is your WhatsApp. Click on your WhatsApp. And you click on your databases. Let's click on it. You see I have how many files here? 6. And I'm having 30.68 meg. That's because this one is not usually used to chat frequently. But if you are using a phone or you do chat frequently on your phone, surely you would have large files here in your databases. Then you can just back it and you click on the databases. Click on delete and you can delete. So that's the second step. And the third way is to go to your WhatsApp also. This is my WhatsApp, and you go to your media, and you go to your, we have the audio, we have the documents, we have the images, the photos. Let's start from, there will be so many, you have some files under your scene, so you can just delete those things because that's just a duplicate of the files you have that you sent to other people on your WhatsApp account. So you can just delete it. Then your document, click on the send, then you can delete. Then to your images, you can just delete. Then to your videos, you can just delete. And by the end of deleting all these things, you would have more space on your phone. And now, can you see that I have more space on my phone? And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and on the notification bell in order to receive more of our videos. Thank you. See you later.